two legislators are now sending a formal request to see emails, contracts, and billing statements submitted between the library system and a team of attorneys. The legislature here in Erie County claims the Erie County library system has spent $500,000 on lobbyists, but its commissioner denies ever being involved in political spending.